Okay, now we have completed exercise 2.2. Question number 7 and question number 8 was homework to you. Now we will move forward with the next topic, that is simplification and word problems. Okay. How we do the simplification of fractions and some worded problems we will see on fractions. So as we do the simplification of numbers या फिर integers बोल सकते हम लोग integers का simplification हमने कौन से rule से किया था by which rule we have done the simplification of integers BODMAS correct so same rule of BODMAS we will use for fractions also okay फ्रैक्शंस का भी सिंप्लीफिकेशन हम लोग बोर्ड मास से ही करेंगे नाउ वी आर ऑलरेडी अवेयर व्हाट डज बोर्ड मास मींस बी स्टैंड्स फॉर ब्रैकेट ओ स्टैंड्स फॉर ऑफ ऑफ का मीनिंग क्या होता है यस व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑफ व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑफ व्हेनेवर देयर इज ऑफ इन एनी मैथमेटिकल एक्सप्रेशन व्हाट इट मींस व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑफ Multiplication, correct. Of means multiplication. Okay. Next is D for division, M for multiplication, A for addition, and S for subtraction. And in this order only, we perform the operations on the given mathematical expression. सबसे पहले हम लोग ब्रैकेट को ही सॉल्व करते हैं उसके बाद ऑफ वाली कंडीशन देन आफ्टर दैट डिवीजन देन आफ्टर दैट मल्टीप्लिकेशन उसके बाद एडिशन एंड एट द लास्ट वी परफॉर्म द सबस्ट्रैक्शन ऑपरेशन नाउ फॉर ब्रैकेट्स आल्सो द ऑर्डर इज लाइक दिस यू कैन सी ऑन योर स्क्रीन दिस इज विच टाइप ऑफ ब्रैकेट इट इज इट इज अ बार ब्रैकेट ओके तो सबसे पहला प्रेफरेंस हम लोग ब्रैकेट में बार ब्रैकेट को देते हैं ओके सबसे पहला प्रेफरेंस हम लोग ब्रैकेट में बार ब्रैकेट को देंगे पहले जब भी हमको बार ब्रैकेट दिखेगा तो हम लोग बार ब्रैकेट को सबसे पहले सॉल्व करेंगे ओके नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट नेक्स्ट इज फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट और इसका ऑर्डर है सेकेंड यानी बार ब्रैकेट सॉल्व होने के बाद ये टाइप का ब्रैकेट आपको सॉल्व करना है ओके उसके बाद दिस इज कर्ली ब्रैकेट उसका ऑपरेशन है थर्ड ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेशन इज थर्ड ओके तो पहले बार ब्रैकेट फिर ये फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट उसके बाद सेकेंड ब्रैकेट या फिर कर्ली ब्रैकेट ओके एंड फाइनली दिस इज व्हाट दिस इज स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट और लास्ट में हम लोग स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट को ऑपरेट करेंगे सो पहला प्रिफरेंस किसको देंगे हम लोग टू विच ब्रैकेट वी विल गिव द फर्स्ट प्रिफरेंस To which type of bracket we will give the first preference? It is bar bracket. Correct. Second preference will be given to first bracket. Okay. Third preference will be given to second bracket या फिर curly bracket. And fourth preference will be given to third या फिर square bracket. Okay. So directly we will start the exercise. We are already aware of BODMAS. What is BODMAS? So we will directly start the exercise question. Now what is the first question? What is the first question? Find the value of the following expressions. Find the value of the following expressing your answers in the simplest form. Okay. Yes, this previous page, whatever is there in this previous page, you have to write it in the CW. Then only you will start the exercise. This page you are going to write it in the CW. Then you will start the exercise. You can take the screenshots. Otherwise, I will send you the image after the session on your WhatsApp group also. Okay. This page you will write it in the CW. Then only you will start the exercise. Okay, see the first question now. 10 divided by 2 by 3. Okay, so how we will perform the division? Yes, who wants to try this? It is a quite simple question. We have done such type of questions in division also. Who will try this? Please raise your hand. Okay, Om Ganesh Jadhav will try this. टेन बाय वन डिवाइडेड बाय टू बाय थ्री। हाँ उसके बाद
टेन बाय वन मल्टीप्लाई
बाय थ्री बाय टू, सो व्हाट इट विल कम देन
सर 30/2 एंड सर इट्स सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म इज 15/1
करेक्ट 15/1 इज द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म सो दिस इज द आंसर ओके इट्स सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म इज 15/1 या फिर आप 15 भी लिख सकते हो नो प्रॉब्लम यू कैन राइट 15 ऑल्सो आदिति तापड़िया ओनली वन पेज यू शुड लीव फॉर दैट राइटिंग वर्क एंड आफ्टर दैट स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज एवरी वन लीव ओनली वन पेज आपको वो थ्योरी लिखना है एक्सरसाइज के पहले For that, leave only one page. Okay, next one. Who will try this? Okay. Yuvraj will try this. Okay. Yuvraj will try this.
Yes, sir.
Hmm.
5 × 4 + 1.
Hmm. What it will come then?
21/4.
Okay. Next.
Divided by.
Hmm.
5 × 2 + 4.
So what it will come? Tell me the answer direct. 14/5. Okay. Next.
Into. 16/9.
Okay. We have to apply board mass. Huh? Keep this in mind. Huh.
First, we will do division because we want to follow board mass.
Okay.
21/4 × 5/14.
21/4 × 5/14. Yes, correct. Okay. And remaining things, we will write it as it is. Okay. Huh. Now, what it will become? Next step.
21 × 5 = 105.
बेटा सबको साथ में ले लेते हैं ना हमने ऐसे टाइप के क्वेश्चन मल्टीप्लिकेशन में किया है वी टुक ऑल द फ्रैक्शंस टुगेदर सो वी विल टेक इट हियर आल्सो टुगेदर एंड व्हाटएवर इज गेटिंग कैंसिल्ड वी विल कैंसिल इट
यस सर 4 × 4 = 16
4 × 1 = 4 × 4 = 16 ओके नेक्स्ट सी दिस इज
7 × 3 = 7 × 2
करेक्ट ओके Again, 2 1s and 2 2s. So what we are getting ultimately? This is 3 1s and 3 3s. So what we are getting? 5 × 2 that is 10. 10 by 3. Okay. So 10 by 3 is the answer for this. 10 by 3 is the answer. Yes, Yuvraj, it is correct. Turn off your mic. Yes, next one. Who wants to try next one? You should raise your hand. Okay. You should raise your hand. Give the answers. Okay. Lakshmi Nivas will try this. Lakshmi Nivas Zawar will try this.
Yes, sir. In question, we have to find the value of x plus e in simplest form. So, sir, question is in bracket 3/4 − 1/2 multiplied by 2/3.
Hmm.
So, sir, we'll first in bracket thing we will solve because of board mass rule.
Correct.
And so, sir, we will first find denominator of both.
Yeah. So, what it will be? What it will be? Lakshmi Nivas, what happened? You have mute.
Sorry, sir. Denominator. So, sir, denominator will be 4.
एलसीएम लेना पड़ेगा, सबसे पहले डिनोमिनेटर का एलसीएम लेना पड़ेगा ब्रैकेट के अंदर. ओके
यस सर.
सो व्हाट इज द एलसीएम?
4 सर.
ओके
एलसीएम ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर सर 4, सो 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 बाय 1 इज इक्वल्स टू 3 बाय 4 माइनस 1 अपॉन 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 बाय 2 इज इक्वल्स टू 2 अपॉन 4.
ओके multiplied by 2 by 3 sir, we will write it as it is.
Yes, sir.
Next step.
So sir, answer will be 3 by 4
here
minus 2 by 4 answer multiply by 2 by 3
next
and then we have to we will write 1 upon 4
correct
multiply by 2 upon 3
correct. Next step
and then we will again find the LCM and LCM will be
no, now your multiplication sign is there.
Yes, sorry sir. Now we will cross multiply the
no cross sir. Multiplication numerator ka numerator ke sath denominator ka denominator. Maine kab cross multiplication kiya hai beta? Abhi tak to kabhi cross multiplication nahi kiya.
Yes sir, sorry. So sir, 1 by 2 is equals to 2 and 4 these are 12, so 2 by 12 will be answer.
And in the simplest form what it will become?
In the simplest one, 1 by 6, 1 upon 6.
So 1 upon 6 is the answer.
Right, okay. Sir, 1
yes.
upon 6?
Yes, correct.
Thank you sir.
1 upon 6 is the answer. Okay. Chalo, who will try the next one then? Who will try the next one? Okay, Vaishnavi Vagamare will try the next one.
Yes, sir.
What is what we will do?
Sir, first we will convert mixed fraction into improper fraction.
What is the conversion then?
7 upon 4.
7 upon
7 upon 4.
Huh.
Minus 1 upon 2. Bracket what? Close.
Bracket close. Okay. Next.
Divided by 1 by 3.
Next.
Then we will take LCM of 4 and 2, that is 4.
Okay.
7 ones are 7, 4 ones are.
Huh.
1 2 2 2 2.
Okay. Next. Then
7 upon 4. And 2 upon 4.
2 upon 4. Okay, first we are solving the bracket because we are using the rule of Bodmas. Correct.
5 upon 4.
So 7 minus 2 is what? 5 upon 4 divided yes. by 1 by 3. Huh?
1 now, by 3.
Next step.
Then it will be converting 5 by 4 into 1 by 3.
Okay, into 3 by 1. 3 by yes. 1. We will take the reciprocal of this. Huh. Next.
Yes. Then 15 upon 4.
15 upon 4, correct. 15 upon 4 is the answer. Kabir, what is the problem in third one? What you did not understood, Kabir?
Sir, can I mute?
Yes. Kabir, turn on the mic. Kabir.
Sir, my complete.
Huh?
Sir, mera complete nahi hua tha, abhi complete ho gaya.
ठीक है, no problem बेटा. Completion is not an issue because after the session I send you the video, so you can complete it that time also. No problem. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, next one. Okay, Palak.
Yes, sir. Sir, first we will write LCM of denominators.
Of this bracket. Of this bracket. Okay.
Yes.
So LCM of denominator, what it is?
सर 15
15 इट इज रॉन्ग बेटा
सर बट यू रोट रॉन्ग क्वेश्चन इट इज 1/3
इट इज 1/3 ओके ओके देन इट इज करेक्ट ओके सो एलसीएम इज 15 ओके नेक्स्ट
सर देन 4/5 इनटू सर वी विल राइट 3 प्लस 1/3 इनटू 5
ओके
एंड न्यूमरेटर आल्सो 5
ओके
देन डिवाइडेड बाय 2/3
करेक्ट हां नेक्स्ट
सो देन वी विल राइट 12/15 प्लस 5/15
ओके
डिवाइडेड बाय 2/3
Divided by 2/3, correct. Now, what about this bracket? What will be the answer?
17/15 divided by 2/3.
Correct. Next.
Then, sir, 17/15 into 3/2.
Into 3/2. Reciprocal kar diya humne. Okay, correct. Next. Yes,
sir. Then, sir, 17 into 3. 51/30.
बेटा अभी यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा सिंप्लीफिकेशन हो सकता है देखो 3 1s एंड 3 5s यस और नो
यस सर
सो व्हाट इट विल कम
सर इट विल कम 7/10
17/10
17/10
ओके 17/10 इज द आंसर करेक्ट
ओके सर
नेक्स्ट वन विल ट्राई will try next one okay Ranveer Kharat will try the next one Ranveer Kharat
yes sir
bolo
first of all we will do 9 multiplied by 3 plus 1 answer is 22/9
बेटा 9 3s कितना होता है
हो जा रहा 25
व्हाट इज 9 3s जस्ट टेल मी 9 3s हाउ मच इट इज व्हाट इज 9 3s
27/28
Okay. Next. To which operation we will give preference now?
Reciprocal. We will do reciprocal.
Division. We will give the preference to division first because what our board mass rule says, सबसे पहले bracket, फिर off, फिर division, फिर multiplication, फिर addition और फिर subtraction. Okay.
Yes, sir.
First preference we will give to this two. Okay. We will solve it. Remaining things we will keep it as it is.
Yes, sir.
Now how we will solve this?
We will put multiplication sign. And 10/21
correct we will take the reciprocal of this value correct next
now
28 into 18 into 10 in the numerator and in the denominator 9 into 5 into 21 whatever is getting cancelled we will cancel it bolo kya cancel ho raha hai Ranveer
yes sir
what is cancelling here
5 5 1s 5 2s
next 9 1s 9 2s
now
7 4s 7 3s barabar hai na
yes
so what is 4 2s 8 8 2s 16 16/3 Correct. 16/3 is the answer. Okay. 16 upon 3 is the answer. Okay. Okay, Arya Mirkad will solve the next question.
Yes, sir. So 8 into 18 into 15 by 20 divided by 24 by 15 into 42 by 35. We will write as it is. In by 15, 15 by 20 into 15 upon 24. We will reciprocal it.
First preference we will give to which operation?
Division.
Correct. तो ये वाला पार्ट आप सबसे पहले सॉल्व करोगे. रिमेनिंग थिंग्स वी विल राइट इट एज इट इज. 8 अपॉन 18 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 15 बाय 20. यहाँ पे क्या हो जाएगा? मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 15 बाय 24 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय
42 बाय
35.
हाँ सर, वी विल कैंसिल दैट डिवीजन मल्टीप्लिकेशन.
First we will write them together. Yes or no? I do like this only, na?
Yes, sir.
Then we will cancel it. Okay. So you should do this step also before canceling. Now tell me what is getting cancelled.
8 ones are 8, 3s are 24.
Okay, correct. Next.
6 3s are is equals to 18 and 3 5s are is equals to 15.
3 5s are okay. You are cancelling this 15 and 18. Okay, 3 5s are yes. And 3 6s are okay. Next,
20 and 15 by 5, 3 by 4.
Okay, 3 5s are 3 4. 5 3s and 5 4s. Okay, next.
Yes,
this 3 3 we will cancel.
Yes.
Next.
Then 42 and 5 1s are 5 7s are 35.
Okay, 5 1s are 5 7s are 35. Next.
4 and 42 by 2, 2 and 21.
See beta, can we do like this also na? 7 1s and 7 6s 42.
Yes,
this 6 and six, this 6 seven, cancel. So what is remaining now?
1 by 4.
Correct. 1 by 4 is the answer.
Yes sir.
Okay, mute yourself. Okay, next one. See, only the regular students, they raise their hand. What about others? Others don't feel to give the answer. Sarvesh Rathod will give me the answer. Sarvesh Rathod. Yes, Sarvesh.
58 upon 7.
How you got 58? But tell me that also.
Sir, 8 into 7 plus 2.
Correct. 8 into 7 plus 2. So 58 upon 7 divided by next.
39 upon 10.
Correct. 39 upon 10. Abhi bolo. Kya karenge next step mein?
58 upon 7.
58 upon 7.
Into.
Into.
10 upon 39.
10 upon 39. Okay. Next step. कुछ कैंसल हो रहा है क्या बेटा? देखो बोला होता है क्या कुछ कैंसल? नहीं होता है. आई थिंक सो नहीं होता है. यस और नो? सो व्हाट इट विल कम? 580 डिवाइडेड बाय व्हाट इज 39 सेवन्स?
सर 333
रॉन्ग है बेटा आपका, 273 होता है. ओके सी हियर, 7 9 63, सो आई हैव रिटन 3 हियर, 6 इज कैरी फॉरवर्डेड, 7 3s आर 21 प्लस 6 27, तो 273 होता है. यस और नो?
यस सर.
ओके म्यूट योरसेल्फ. नेक्स्ट वन चलो, हु विल ट्राई द नेक्स्ट वन? नेक्स्ट वन, हु विल ट्राई द नेक्स्ट वन? हु विल ट्राई द नेक्स्ट वन? ओके श्रुति पवार विल ट्राई द नेक्स्ट वन. श्रुति पवार.
So first we will do 4 upon 3 into bracket 4 upon 12 plus 9 upon 12 then bracket close divided by 5 upon 2.
Beta, 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 wait, 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 slowly, huh? Aaram se karte hain, main itna fast nahi hu, I am not a Rajnikant, main slowly karta hu, to aap mujhe slowly bataiye, huh? To ye bracket ko solve karna padega pehle, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, तो ये ब्रैकेट को सॉल्व करना है हमको सबसे पहले, तो हम लोग क्या करेंगे उसको लिख लेते हैं पहले. हाँ अब मुझे बोलो क्या करना है. श्रुति पवार विल सॉल्व दिस ब्रैकेट.
सर देन 4 अपॉन 3, सर देन 4 अपॉन 3 इनटू ब्रैकेट 4 अपॉन 12 प्लस 9 अपॉन 12.
Okay, we will take the LCM of this 3 and 4. What is the LCM? What is the LCM? Shruti Pawar, what is the LCM?
Sir, 12.
12 is the LCM. Okay. So, 4 by 3 multiplied by bracket ke andar. Yahan pe kya jayega? 1 multiplied by 4. Yahan pe 3 multiplied by 4. प्लस 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3, 4 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3, ब्रैकेट क्लोज, डिवाइडेड बाय 5 बाय 2. हां
5 अपॉन 2.
हां नेक्स्ट स्टेप बोलो क्या है.
सर दे सर देन 4 अपॉन 12 प्लस 9 अपॉन 12 सर देन ब्रैकेट क्लोज सर देन 4 अपॉन 3 इनटू 13 अपॉन 12
13 अपॉन 12 करेक्ट. हां डिवाइडेड
बाय सर देन डिवाइडेड बाय 5 अपॉन 2.
हां नाउ व्हिच ऑपरेशन वी विल डू बेटा इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप, किसको ऑपरेट करेंगे?
रेसिप्रोकल
डिवीजन को ऑपरेट करेंगे. ओके
यस सर.
4 बाय 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 13 बाय 12 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 बाय 5. ओके नेक्स्ट
सर देन 52 अपॉन 36.
बेटा सबको साथ में ले लेते हैं ना हम लोग, यस और नो?
यस सर.
प्रीवियस एग्जांपल आल्सो वी हैव डन लाइक दिस ओनली. हां नाउ कैंसिल व्हाटएवर इज गेटिंग कैंसिल. क्या कैंसिल हो रहा है अभी, हो रहा है क्या
सर?
कुछ
ये नो सर. यस सर. 4
वन्स एंड 4 थ्रीज. Now tell me, 13 2s is how much? 26.
26.
And 3 3s is 9. And 9 5s is 45.
45.
So 26 upon 45 is the answer.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Mute yourself. Mute yourself. Next one. We'll try this. Okay, Palak Jain will try this.
Yes, sir. Sir, first we will do the LCM.
Of what?
Sir, now we will do all the three LCMs. Sir, because it is plus and minus both.
Okay, LCM of denominators. So what is the LCM?
So, sir, LCM is 12.
Correct. LCM is 12. Huh. Next step.
Sir, then 1 by 3 into 1 upon 4 into 3 minus 1 by 12 into 1 and plus 1 by 2 into 6.
1 by 2. यहाँ पे भी 6, यहाँ पे भी 6, okay, हाँ, next.
Sir, तो first we will do the brackets, 1 by 3 into 3 by 12, minus 1 upon 12, plus 6 upon 12.
Okay, next.
So, sir, the whole answer will be in bracket. It will be, sir, it will be 8.
How much?
8 by.
See, 3 plus 6 is 9. And 9 minus 1 is 8. So, 8 by 12, correct. 8 by 12 is correct. Next.
More than 1 by 3 into 8 by 12. 8 ones are 8 upon 36.
3 into 12. So, is something getting cancelled here?
Yes, sir.
हाँ, क्या हो रहा है बोलो?
Sir, 8 twos are 4 twos are and 4 threes are.
So, what is the answer?
Sir, then answer will be 2 by 9.
Correct, 2 by 9. See the remaining. हाँ, yes.
If we do not multiply, then also 8 by 36 will come. Sir, then also we can convert, no?
Yes, yes, then also you can convert. No problem. Okay. See the remaining part of this question number one. How many questions are remaining? J ke baad kya hai?
K and L.
K and L. K and L is homework to you. Okay. Question number one ka K and L is homework to you. You will do it in CW only.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Yuvraj, what is your doubt?
Yes, sir. Huh. Sir, with Bodmer's rule, first we will do the addition of 1 by 12 plus 6 by 12.
1 by 12. Where is 1 by 12?
Say in bracket.
See, beta, first we can take it together also because it is inside the bracket. We are solving the bracket first. So we can take all the things inside the bracket together also. If you take this plus first and minus afterwards, then also you will get same answer.
Sir, 1 by 12 plus 6 by 12 equals to 7 by 12. And 3 by 12 minus 7 by 12, the answer will come in minus.
You are taking this first. This addition first. So see beta, this is what, this is minus 1. Minus 1, no, 1 by 12. What you said, which you are taking first?
1 by 12 plus 6 by 12.
Okay, but 1 by 12 positive nahi hai na, 1 by 12 negative hai, uske pehle sign kaun sa hai, negative hai. To aapko ye dono lena padega pehle, because ye dono ka sign positive hai.
Yes, sir.
So what it will become, 9 by 12? Minus 1 by 12. Again, it will come 8 by 12 only. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So, you can take it together also. If you want, you can take it separately also. K and L1 of question number 1 is homework to you. Okay? Do it in CW only. Okay, we will stop here. Bye to everyone.